between Derek Brunson and the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. So here he is, the undefeated Israel Adesanya, his crowning achievement, at least to this point in time, UFC 236, a monumental unanimous decision win over Kelvin Gastelum in what was one of the best title fights you or I have ever seen.
One of the greatest fights of all time. And to watch Israel Adesanya go out to round five when the fight is on the line and have his very best round of the fight was inspiring for anyone that likes mixed martial arts. If you're a fan of a young guy like Israel, to see him do that, to earn that title, is very, very assuring as he's getting ready to go forward in his career. To achieve that goal in such a short amount of time is truly, truly unheard of.
So here's the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world making the walk, looking to defend his title. It is certainly something that he's been able to do in the past. He has been challenged on this title run. It's not as though he has run roughshod through this division, but they're all still chasing him at 185 pounds. Tonight, at least on paper, could be his most difficult challenge to date. Tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Brunson is 5 years the elder. Adesanya will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find the venerable Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC middleweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 20 wins, no losses. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Presenting the challenger, Israel, the last style bender, Adesanya. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler holding a professional record of 21 wins, 7 losses. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Wilmington, North Carolina, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Derek Brunson.
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
The fighters touch him up.
You ready?
Good to have you with us tonight from T-Mobile Arena, the home of the NHL's Vegas Golden Knights and the building in which DC shocked some of the MMA world at UFC 226, but this venue will always have a special place for you.
This venue holds a special place in my heart. UFC 226, I became the double champion. This is a fight venue that you should want to compete in. A great arena where you can make history. Tonight, you get your chance.
All right, single collar tie now. Brunson gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense. right, then a left. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also keeping very busy.
Oh, and now he lands the knee. I'm not sure his opponent saw that coming.
He didn't see it coming because he does such a great job of just throwing. He doesn't have any tell when he's going to throw a knee.
Outstanding kick there by Adesanya. Oh, nice power right lands there from Derek Brunson, longtime staple at Jackson Wink MMA, now training exclusively at his gym in Wilmington, North Carolina. And he's off to a pretty good start here tonight.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
High level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by Adesanya. So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for the last style bender, Israel Adesanya.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
And that one certainly found the target. Nice punch by Brunson. All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top.
Oh, nice.
Adesanya gets stung by that leg kick. Oh, nice connection. There was a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, let's rewrap the highlight now, DC. And he's certainly going to enjoy watching this one back. The head kick was there early. It was there often and ultimately ended the night for his opponent.
He found a weakness in his opponent's game. The left kick, over and over, he was able to land it. And he was landing the strikes, too, with his hands. But ultimately, it was the kick that was hidden behind the punch that finished the fight for him.
Here we go inside the octagon for the official decision to Bruce Buffer.
Stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 54 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new.
Next time he fights, it'll be black trunks with gold trim. Congrats to the new UFC middleweight champion of the world.
Championship colors will be worn by this young man the next time he walks into the octagon.